A group of residents from Budaka Town Council converged at the district headquarters in anger over the closure of the town council offices. Among the leaders engaging them is Davis Nicholas Gole, a district councillor from Kakule sub-county. Gole served in the 7th parliament, representing Budaka County between 2001 and 2006. And though he is still actively engaged in politics, he now holds a much lower office, that is the district councillor, with almost no privileges, a far cry from the pecs he enjoyed while in parliament.
I needed an address, first of all, because when you're at home, if I was at home, I would have not even caught your eye.
Gole does not consider this a demotion.
Most politicians, why even end up dying very fast, is because they don't have a reverse gear. They only look in front. They don't reverse. They can't know that you can even go back and re-engage to come back in a better position.
The engineer heads the district infrastructure committee.
So giving people services and leadership has no limits, has no levels, either way. But it is not only queer on my side. You realize that even other members of parliament have gone even become chairman LC5.
The other councillors say they have benefited from his experience.
Is there an asset to us? Because in any way we have consulted him.
He's cooperative and giving good service delivery. People like him, even the community like him very much.
For him, he wanted to serve the people of Budaka. Because when he was in the parliament, for his 5-year term, he tried the best he can to serve us.
Gole remembers the Newton nature of the debates in parliament before multi-party politics came onto the scene. One that he vividly remembers is the debate on the constitutional amendment that scrapped the presidential term limits in 2005.
You could not consult either side, the chief whip, you know. People could talk and discuss their minds. And actually, that was the best parliament at that time. And when you get out and you tell somebody that I was in the 7th parliament, they say, yes, that was the parliament.
From the hefty salaries and cars accorded to members of parliament, Gole uses a bicycle to ride across the sub-county as he carries out his duties. Away from politics, Gole has a farm at his home in Kakule village.
And ask for Kakule, they will give you some good. I grew with that culture of cultivating. So I went to agriculture myself. So I do agriculture most of the time when I'm not in politics. Right now, before me, you can see, I have a nursery of mangoes. These mangoes, the so-called Kakule and Kampala. I produce them here. Some I plant myself, others I sell the seedlings.
As Gole spends most of his time here in Kakule village doing farming, he is still hopeful that one day he will return to parliament, and he says, come 2021, the ground will be leveled for him to return to the August House. Herbert Zziwa, NTV Budaka District.